Dear friends, the Sri Lanka frogmouth or Ceylon frogmouth is an endemic resident bird confined to the evergreen and secondary forest of Sri Lanka and Western Ghats of India. It is distributed across Oriental and Australasian regions. It is a medium-sized bird with a large head, hooked bill and large forward-facing yellow eyes. It is arboreal, nocturnal, shy and seldom seen during the daytime. Also apparently not very vocal during the day, hence possibly less rare than it appears. It is a resident and locally common bird confined to dense evergreen, humid primary and secondary forest. The plumage coloration resembles that of dried leaves and the bird roosts quietly on branches, making it difficult to see. Each has a favorite roost that it uses regularly unless disturbed. It has a distinctive call that is usually heard at dawn and dusk. The sexes differ slightly in plumage. During the day, frogmouth usually sleep in a sedentary position. When disturbed, they raise their head and stiffen their body, simulating a branch. This behavior is called stumping. The bird is insectivorous in habit. Its diet consists of beetles, grasshoppers, and moths. The breeding season is mainly from January to April, but continues till October. The nest is placed in the fork of a small tree or horizontal branches 2 meter above from the ground. Only one egg is laid. Both sexes share the incubating duties. Dear friends, thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.